I held his arms on the cold water for at least 20 minutes. He found it difficult to stand due to intoxication. He had pain relief in the ambulance, but he may need more.
You sound like you know what you're talking about. Thanks.
Hey, I'm here. Tells you, okay?
Aroha mai. Nō kite.
Ka wakea kōrero.
Nō kite.
Kia tau. Kia tau. A Dr. Walker, e tino tāwhu to mōhio. Mana koe hei a whena.
What the hell happened? Does Dad know yet?
I don't know my chemistry here.
He's gonna lose his nut.
Are you drunk?
No. Can you check on Wilder too? He's hurt.
Reduced air entry. Let's get him to recess.
Recess? That's bad.
No. They'll be able to monitor him constantly. Lucky you were there.
Meant to be.
We tried to put out the fire, but it just spread so quickly. And then.
Kawakuya mataku. Kei konei mātou.
I don't know what else to say other than thank you.
I wanna go home.
Not by yourself, mate.
Junior, what have you been up to?
Nothing.
A fire's not nothing. Your mum will be here when she can, all right? You okay? Was somebody smoking?
No.
Tilly.
Yeah.
Tilly, what the hell happened?
A fire happened.
Talk about intense.
Are you hurt? Oh, my God, Wilder. What have you done?
Wasn't my fault.
No, I mean, are you hurt?
Singed a bit.
Have you been drinking?
Maybe.
Wilder?
I think they've all been drinking.
Is that true, Tilly?
No, not me.
You better be telling me the truth.
I am. Can you check on Adipa? He's in recess.
Yeah, I'll go.
Come on, out. You too, Joy. Hurry up.
Peace out.
Right, so what have you taken?
Hey?
Well, marijuana, mushrooms again.
Oh, man, with the fire up your bedroom.
What have you taken?
Just some of that whiskey cream stuff, I think.
Who are you?
Vera, dude.
My Irish cream.
Maybe.
Rauparata. I was next door with Esther.
He heard them yelling for help.
Found them stomping on some burning curtains.
Right. So, stolen alcohol and a fire. Wilder.
Shh. No one told Mum.
Adipa's, he gonna be okay?
Yeah, but he's hurt, Tilly, with burns and sick from the alcohol. You kids need to watch it.
Just clear my schedule. The whole day. Thank you.
Where's Tilly? There you are. What are you doing?
Well, I'm checking on Adipa.
I told you to wait out there.
Well, Adipa's in pain.
But burns will do that to you. Status?
At this point, Marty just wants him closely monitored.
Is Adipa gonna be in trouble? It's not his fault.
It is his fault. He was drunk. He set your poi on fire.
Well, I should have stopped him, but things got crazy.
Well, maybe you got crazy too. Alcohol does that.
I wasn't drinking.
You've said that before. You've also lied before as well. I thought you sorted this, Tilly. I thought we learnt your lesson. Now, any lies you tell me now is only gonna make things worse.
She's not lying, all right?
You stay out of it.
I am out of it. Because I was drinking what I took off Nicole.
So you're a thief as well?
I'll pay you back, right?
That is not the point, Wilder.
Oh.
You're underage, and so is Tilly.
But Tilly didn't drink. She's a goody-good, geeky-nerd daddy's girl, and she wouldn't touch a drop. Why don't you stop picking on her and start believing her? Because Tilly did nothing wrong. You picking up what I'm putting down?
Okay, that is enough. I'm sorry about this.
You, now. Tilly, let's go.
No.
You don't get a say.
Well, I'm not leaving till I find out if Adipa's okay. And I'm sleeping by Wilder too.
Oh, not such a daddy's girl after all.
Pain, mate. Scale of 1 to 10.
100. But so what? My stupid fault.
Well, we all do things we regret. Trick is to learn from them.
I know who to stay away from now.
How is he?
He'll be okay. And I think he's learned his lesson.
Is his mum coming?
She's on her way.
Forget about his mum. What about your dad?
He'll be okay.
You disobeyed him. He did not look happy.
Would have been worse if he knew I was drinking, but he doesn't, thanks to you.
None of his business. He's old.
Why'd you do it?
What do you mean?
You're sticking up for me, lying to my dad.
That's what mates do.
But that's it. We're just mates. Adipa's my boyfriend.
Okay, no need to rub it in.
You got him sick and drunk on purpose.
Not my fault. He's a lightweight.
Adipa's a nice guy. He's never had alcohol before.
Oh, so he's a boring lightweight.
And you're a troublemaking fibber.
So are you. That's just one of the reasons why I like you.
Well, I'm gonna go check on my boyfriend.
I don't think you can go, Edgar.
Whatever.
Ooh, a rebel, I like it.
Where's Wilder?
Ah, he's an ED. Don't worry, mate. He's okay.
Yeah. Hey, buddy. How are you?
What are you doing?
That's just a bit of extra vomit.
Been blabbing, has she?
No, the hospital called your mother, actually.
Oh.
What's with the alcohol?
I'll explain at home later.
Were you all drinking?
No, not totally.
Where's she now?
Oh, snatch.
Sorry, so you leave them all alone at your place with access to booze?
There's no booze in my house. And besides, I didn't know they were going to be getting drunk and playing with fire.
None of us did. Where have you been?
I was seeing Aripa.
Where'd they get the booze then?
That's not important. Aripa's hurt.
He's been moved to a ward overnight. Fano's on the way.
He's going to be in so much trouble.
Good. The family are going to want answers.
Yeah, so do I.
It wasn't Joy who got the alcohol.
You sure about that?
It wasn't Joy who was on magic mushrooms a few weeks back either.
Here we go. Always judging.
Well, fair enough. It was your kid who stole the booze.
Says who?
Says him.
Wilder.
Like Nick didn't already tell you?
No, I hadn't, actually.
What? Why are you keeping secret?
Because I wanted Wilder to tell you himself.
Why aren't you controlling your kid?
Exactly.
That's enough. This isn't the place, okay? Everyone needs to calm down or I have to boot you out. Even if you are the boss.
Tilly, let's go.